For the one who reads this, this is my confession. Maybe with time, you can understand what happened to my life. I will try to explain everything. Since my adolescence, I felt that I was different from the others. At an early age, I discovered that certain subjects were forbidden to ordinary people, more so for a woman. After reading a book about witchcraft, I was curious and uncertain about occultism. Not because of history, but because of the knowledge of these people towards the mysteries of the world. As my life progressed, my passion for sorcery began to flourish. How a simple mixture of substances can change a life is incredible. And so it was. Working as a librarian, I was able to dedicate the most time of my life to books. Books that hide not only stories, but hard facts to believe.
Door's locked. Oh my God. Jesus! Something's blocking the door. I can't get the door open.